Well, hello and welcome along to everyone who's joining us for our live broadcast today. We are full steam ahead for this from the gantry, but we have to report to you first up that the match itself, whilst not jeopardised by the weather, certainly may have its dynamic affected by this torrential steroid rain which is upon us and which has appeared almost from nowhere in the hour or so up to kickoff. It could prove a considerable test for the officials and certainly for the players. We do have our fingers crossed that it won't affect the game itself. But I'll tell you what, this could be a bit different. It is a venue, this, which simply adds to the spectacle of the game it stages. One of the most impressive arenas in this part of the world. There's the whistle, and here we go. He's had a goal!
And there's an early warning shot across the bow.
Well, the control on receipt was far better than the control on dispatch.
Tries to get it clear. Plays it out to the wing. Well, he's got the ball glued to his feet. Now the breakaway. This could spill, and the shot! And for a moment, time stood still. It away. And it's played forward. And that'll go straight through to the keeper. Gets wrestled off the ball. And the counter is on. Room for it, and the shot! It's in! There is the breakthrough! That really was a thing of beauty, curled in effortlessly.
You know, I'm not going to be hard on the goalkeeper because that moved all over the place on its journey.
Rostov get themselves into the lead.
And that ought to be the trigger for a really exciting and entertaining game from here on. Well, they would seem to be trying to expose the centre of that defence to runners.
It makes for some terrific movement.
It does, and they may be hit on the break because obviously it requires numbers forward to stretch them out.
Looking to break out here. It
it's got through to him. And it's the goalkeeper's to claim. Of the first half. So there you have it, a close-fought half of football, but Rostov still had its moments, but ultimately produced just one goal. A more than decent game up today. Here to review the first half.
A lead that's fully justified for me. They've shown some excellent counter-attacking now, and it's paying dividends.
Rostov leading a cagey game here. It's had its moments, and it's 1-0 at the break. We are already promptly back underway.
Rostov going well here, and they're in a good position to kick on and add to their lead. They don't have to overcommit, but they can place more emphasis on stretching their advantage without necessarily neglecting things defensively.
Grushakov. Out to the right.
Oh, that's nice.
Time to deliver. Well, they could break here. Possibilities there, great stuff.
Well, for me, that's just pure predatory brilliance. It's not so much the finish, but the way he read the situation when nobody else was even alert to it. It's fantastic.
Akhmat, Grozny are making a change now. Rostov grab a couple of goals without reply. It's 2-0.
Well, with this kind of authority, Peter, why not push on and totally kill this off?
Forward it goes. And he's made sure that that won't get through. Grushakov. He's pinged one through here. Shapes to shoot. Well, that's where he wants it. The ball needed to be better there, it's a wasted chance.
This defence is wary about opposition pace.
So they're just not getting too tight?
Yeah, they know that if they step up, their keeper could get a whole lot busier.
It's come through.
Oh, he's got a crucial block in there.
And there goes the final whistle. Rostov have won it. As much industry as inspiration. Whatever the formula, it has worked for them. So what do you take away from it all, Jim?
Of course, we all love to watch the creative side of the game and goal scorers, but there's an art to good defence too, and they're organised.